$1,000. If you can hit $2,000 before hitting is up, you win the car. You ready? Hit it.
All right, let's go with number five.
Hold on 1 second. You may have to work this out. So Jackie, you said five. You said two. You all need to communicate on this. Now, you guys don't live together yet, right?
No.
Oh, so we're gonna have to work out custody of this car.
For real.
So who needs the car most?
I do. I need the car most.
Randy, is that true?
That's true. Yes.
Why you say it like that? Yeah, I do.
Yeah, but at least give her the opportunity to say, yes, my baby needs a car. You're like, oh, I'm getting that car. I'm getting that car. Bacon's up in that car. Meat in that car.
Yes. I need the car, so I'm going to go with number five.
But it's a partner deal. Oh, my God. Randy.
See, I already agreed I need the car.
Yeah, but but you know what? This is your thing to work out.
If we lose, it's his fault.
but then if you win, then he gets the car.
No.
Oh, but he just said.
No, he just gets one number.
Oh, so you only get to pick one number.
Oh, okay. That'll work. I pick one number, but if she win the whole thing, if she get all the other numbers right, I get the car. So I'm gonna let you work.
You know what? I'm gonna let y'all work that out at home. He said number five. $200. Do you take the 200 and stop, or are we gonna continue?
We'll keep going.
Okay, Miss Randy, it's on you.
Two.
$400. Do you stop, take the 400 and split it, or keep going? You need 1,600 to get the car.
Keep going.
Let me take number 12.
Number 12. Oh, I thought he was only getting one number. Oh, you now have $800, $1,200 more to go. Take the money and split it, or keep going.
Number 10.
Number 10. You have $1,200, $800 more to go.
My turn?
Yeah.
Okay. Number four.
$1,400, $600 more to go. Now I have to ask, Randy, what was it about Jackie that enthralled you? Fascinating. What's the next number?
Let's go number 13.
Number 13. Ooh, no. It's a very superstitious audience. $1,600. This could be the thing. If you pick the card with $400, you win the car. So, you can leave. You've got $1,600. Maybe the way to work this out is just take the money and leave. And split the money.
It's your call.
We'll keep going.
Okay.
14.
So, you're at $1,800. If you hit a zonk right now, you lose everything. If you split the money, there's no argument about a car. And you may have an 11th month that leads to a 12th. So, would you like to split the money and stop right now? Or are we gonna go for it and win the car?
We'll go for it.
Okay. Whose turn is it to pick?
I'm gonna let you go.
My turn.
Okay. Either you have a car or you have a zonk.
Nine.
You did it. Go get the car. Go get the car. Jackie, help her off the stage, man.